September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
Well, I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time.
Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me. Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out. Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Bruce to Condor One. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Bruce out.
¡Un forastero! ¡No puede ser! ¡Te voy a matar!
Thank you.
hurt, you know?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name? Leon.
Quiet type, eh?
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrongest spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Mierda. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out. A church. I made it.
Begins now. When day breaks, You two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Blagas.
Okay. Let's get to that church. Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The lost lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
You to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. No way.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Thank you.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Hey. Got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's...
child.
regards to your god.
Hey! You coming?
Catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
A most warm welcome. My castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sad. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Stay back!
Hang on.
Out of the way.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. You.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Uh.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
Despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you. Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I? You, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey! Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
This it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
I think that was my last one.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, not this again. Serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what? Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not blood.
these freaks!
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen. Haven't you learned anything these last 2 years? Changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this, the key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder! And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
And you failed.
You vulgar,
utterly uncivilized mongrel.
What?
others think of me.
This means...
Looking for something? You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Here's my question.
Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Spotlights. Let's avoid those. Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there. What kind of experiments are they doing here? The fuck are you? You're gonna be okay.
Leon?
Sorry, I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch. You know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada, the encyclopedia.
To help. Now you owe me.
Look.
That the lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
A wrecking ball.
I got this.
Kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such a profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sattler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
Can't hide forever! What's wrong? Show no mercy! made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
Colors. Here's your medal.
coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye. You've made it all this way. You haven't won a thing. Have to say.
From you? I take that as a compliment.
You and I have chosen.
Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. And again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Loki. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith is for the weak. Only power is real.
Lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
Come on!
Are you ready, rookie?
Yeah. Let's settle this.
It's a damn shame I can't see the truth.
gotta be out of your mind! Their defenses are no joke. That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley!
Traffic. One combat chopper compliments the hunt again. I'll be back. And I show these
Ashley!
Don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like... she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come. For this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go!
Safe. Here goes nothing.
Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
All of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive.
Leon, look! Is that...
Ada. Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Hey! Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah. Okay, let's get out of here.
Mission accomplished, right?
mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way.
Sigh.